once you got it back here, that you guys knew. Is that anything you had to say to them, like, don't take anything for granted just because, you know, we're back and
we talked about in the locker room after game six, like, be excited that we gave ourselves a chance to win the series. Like, don't have no fakeness about it happening. You know, stone cold face. You can smile and enjoy what we accomplished, but we're not celebrating anything grand beyond that. We still have work to do. So, like I said, it doesn't matter what other people think now. I'm sure they didn't think we'd get here. Just because we're showing up at Oracle tonight doesn't mean we're guaranteed to win. We have to play that same kind of force and allow the whole atmosphere to take over.
Are you rallying around that?